Hello, welcome to InstaHub. Here's what you need to know. Government has acted responsibly and prevented the laying off of even more Gaisuko workers, says Minister Noel Holder. Attorney General rubbishes claims of poor performance. Revised civil aviation regulations coming. The newly acquired vehicles for the Ghana Police Force's fleet will be maintained to high standards, says A-Division Commander Marlon Chapman. Government will continue its unwavering support of trade unions, says Minister Keith Scott. CHNPA plans to construct at least 150 houses in 2018. UK High Commissioner Greg Quinn gets to know the media. And GTT Pulse launch fitness mash camp. Get the details on InfoHub. Goodbye.